I can't say I've ever been religious, but right now I'm begging all gods, please, watch over Anna and make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there. Though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival. If that turns out to be the case, then I have the best companion possible for this mission.
I've been thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Behind that pillar, see?
Our guys are getting killed!
Guys, look up! He's up there!
Hey, the bandits are here! Bandit light!
Oh, he's hiding. That won't help him. That was a cyclist.
Sentries,
be careful!
What?
intruder is here, guys! The drifter's in that window! We got the load, guys! We got the load, guys! The drifter is back here!
He was not alone.
Yeah, all right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court!
Bojumoy, you're all cowards! He's an intruder, an enemy!
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready for the final exam. Tell the teacher. I defended ours. Didn't chicken out. Didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
It all took time.
So what? We must at least get the bodies back. We'd be called cowards if we don't.
Just push it then.
Yeah. Hey, tell me one thing, though. How did you guys manage not to see the master?
He can walk silently. And we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap. And Eugene got excited, started demanding all the loot, or at least the boots.
Another intruder? Weird that Olga didn't say anything. And didn't even come with us.
Well, so where is he? Still hanging out there. If the master didn't get him, more reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
Why the hell do I have to stand here alone? This is not the way friends should arrange things.
Damn, he's already with the teacher. Damn, he almost got away from the master. Almost.
I just want to help. It's totally going to snap.
You already did help once. You're lucky you still had that arm.
So I made a mistake. Do I have to sit here for the rest of my life now? Was all the time getting those badges wasted?
Wasted? Of course, no! You're doing an important job guarding that trail. He didn't come here alone, that guy. Why do you think I'm setting the traps?
I figured as much. The council doesn't convene unless there's some serious matter. By the way, did you already set one at the camp entrance?
Sure thing, the first thing I did.
How about the cave?
What cave?
What do you mean, what cave? The one behind the pond up the stream. It goes straight to the camp.
I know where it goes. I just didn't get to it yet. I'll finish here, then fix the old ones on the trail, and do the cave one last.
Sure, it's your call. Though if the intruders get to the camp through that cave, it will be your ass drying. On the porch of teacher's house for a week at least.
Look, you're really getting on my nerves now. I know. Shut up already.
Suit yourself.
Asshole sits there all day picking his nose and talking shit. Fucking smartass. Running is your forte. You said you were going to hold the lumber mill and ran.
Don't you dare! The boys died there to the last man! The deadlands are spreading. Holding that is harder than keeping one in under a lock!
And we will hold the swamp camp. Don't be afraid, weaklings.
You say that again and I'll deck you. Watch your tone.
But he was saying shit about the boys who died there.
Right. Anyhow, you pioneers shut your pants. Now we'll have to board the train. Better than waiting for their attack.
Remember the teacher's word. We defend ourselves.
Attack is the best form of defense.
What? I don't remember the teacher saying that.
The teacher said you have to read. So we read that.
If you read that in your book, then you can attack. Good.
Oh, I better wait it up.
He's dead? Guys! The bandits are attacking! Guys! Let's find the drifter! He can't be allowed free reign of our turf!
I guess. Lying and attacking the defenseless. No, though, that you both are... So...
On second thought, come on anyway! You won't be hiding here for long!
Guys, we're in trouble here!
I see that in the
Cover me! I'm reloading! Behind the barrel!
I haven't been down, guys! I see that bastard! He's in the passage!
Take this, you animal!
Guys, time to get out!
Something down there, see it?
What do we do now? They're both out.
Well, just do the work yourself if you're so smart.
I told you we should have just killed them. They aren't going to talk anyway.
Everyone hanging on one of their posts with wolves nibbling at your feet? They have a lot to answer for.
Aren't you taking this a little too personal? You sure don't look like you've been on a post.
I haven't, but my friends have. Now continue these two fuckers after a break. How many fingers did he have left?
Should I have a smoke now? Kind of spooky.
I'm sure. And the floor. And the other boys from the third barrack.
Guys, we're fucked
the
like royally!
Thank you.
This one seems fresh. Boys! Heads up, we got a corpse here!
The fuckers got him!
Look at him!
Huh? What the fuck's that? What the fuck?
Guys! Somebody! So you're not one of them, I see. Thanks for saving us, stranger. Thank you. Oh, damn, friend. How did it even come out this way? Well, you're at the final exam now. You'll pass it with flying colors, I know it. When you see the teacher, tell him. Tell him we will survive. Like he taught us. Still.